Hello and welcome everybody to the first broadcast of Bizarre Radio, B-I-Z-R Radio, based out of Allentown and the surrounding areas. We have an upcoming show at Jabberjaws this weekend. That's March 2nd, and that's Songs in the Attic, brought to you by Bizarre Entertainment and Bizarre Radio. We have some rock and some metal coming to you this weekend. We hope to see you all at Jabberjaws, 1327 Chew Street, Allentown, Pennsylvania. It's a $3 cover, and we have $1.50 drafts all night. You can get a pint of PBR for only $1.50. We're going to kick this first broadcast off with Sacred Reich. This is off their 1989 release, The American Way, simply enough entitled The American Way.
No truth, no justice, The American Way. Here it is. Truth of the
for coming out tonight. We want to thank Snake and Rump. Also, I'd like to remind you we have 2 minutes left on all the alcohol. 2 minutes left to drink it up. And thank you for coming to the Mason Jar.
Bizarre Radio.
Welcome back to Bizarre Radio. I'd like to thank everybody that's listening. We're having a few issues here, but we're going to be tweaking things over the next month, and within the next month you'll see Bizarre.com. Right now we're going to give you some Anthrax. I think you'll like this. This is off the September 11th release, and we're going to give you, we're going to give you Fight 'Em Till You Can't, and we're going to give you I'm Alive off that. And you should really pick it up. It's an awesome album. It debuted at number 8 on the Billboard charts. Insane. Also, we got Mandy Lyon. We're going to do 2 tracks off of his 1994 release. And we're going to give you... Also, he's coming to the Gin Mill. And that's going to be May 18th. So check that out. And we're going to give you some March to Victory. We'd like to give a shout-out to March to Victory. They're going to be coming back in the area. Check them out. March to Victory on Facebook. Also, we'd like to give a shout out to our friends over at Born of Chaos Records. The 2 tracks you're going to hear off that are going to be Frostburg 666, title of the album, and also Enslaved. Hope you enjoy them. We'll talk to you soon.
City authorities in your area have reported that the bodies of the dead are rising from their graves and attacking the living.
say in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America. Change has come to America. Change has come to America. It's been a long time coming. But tonight, because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America. Change has come to America. Change has come to America.
Battle ball, domination, the chains are blind. Prosperity for the few. Will you know the truth in time? Broadcast instruments to dull the senses. Bring up real life to know that you're a slave. Will you allow the wolf to be your king? Force fade, blindness towards your depraved network to control. Rising high above Philistine overpopulation, mass genocide, infamous lies, a fatal suicide. Blinded by greed, the corporate system plants their seed. Set in seed by irrelevant government, damage the bone as we will cement. Wake up, realize, know that you're a slave. Will you allow the wolf to be your king?
We all visualize.
the cages coming up. They're going to be playing with Black Anvil over at the Jabberjaws, and that's April 13th. We're going to play something off of From Chaos to Creation. It's a new release from Decasia, and these are some local hometown boys that are kicking it hard. We're going to give you some Syndrome, and after that, I think we're going to play some Testament for you. So check this out, brand new from Decasia.
Brought to an end of hell. Single
All right, we'd like to thank you all for tuning in. You heard back there was Testament, and that was More Than Meets the Eye. And also you heard some Power Theory. That was Edge of Knives and Deceiver off their latest release. They'll be coming in town playing with Diamond Head April 26th at the Gin Mill, formerly the Garfield, in Northampton, Pennsylvania. All right, and tomorrow we have a big special surprise for you, King Diamond. We actually have a live recording, never aired before. You'll never have heard this before, I promise you that. And we're going to have that here for you live, the entire show in its entirety. That was back in 1988, that King Diamond went on tour for the Them Tour. And we're going to have that here for you live tomorrow at midnight with Captain Midnight on Bizarre Radio. Right now we're going to leave you off, and we're going to begin that story with King Diamond. And this is the intro, which is Out of the Asylum. We're going to leave you off with Welcome Home, and then we're going to finish it live tomorrow night. Thanks for tuning in. See you then.
You will stop with me.